I confess I expected more from the old man. And less from you. This is the second time you've bested my sisters. Men of your talents are rare indeed. Why cost your lot with such undesirables? If it is the hearth you look for, you will find more than enough warmth under my wings.
You know exactly what I want. Hand over the dominant, and I'll leave you in peace.
You would dare to make demands of me. Know your place, little lamb. Fool is the shepherd who heeds every bleat of the flock. And I will suffer yours no longer. Must I spell it out for you, branded? No one is listening. No one at all! Come, little lamb. To the slaughter with you.
Out of my sight!
people. Get him, boy. Sick of turmoil. Over here. Sick of Toggle. You know what to do, boy. Sick of Toggle.
Draw for me.
You know what to do, boy.
You are but a branded! How? How did you do it? How did you even survive? How?
The answer is simple, Benedicta. He was fighting for something he believed in.
Shut up! Why aren't you dead?
We've played your games. Now tell me where he is.
What are you?
Clive!
Enough of this!
Her power, you took it from her. How'd you do that? Fuck me. I hope the bear has found a way out. Clive, this place is ready to collapse, and I'd rather not be here when it does. If your dominant started this fire, and I'm betting he did, he'll be long gone.
Damn it all.
What was that?
I created a diversion as commanded, Your Grace. The villagers escaped in the confusion. As should we.
Yes.
Oh, look. Morning has broken. And here come the cavalry, itching to butcher the bastards who made them miss their morning gruel. Come on. If they catch us leaving a burning care, people might jump to conclusions.
Right.
Benedicta said you'd taken her power. You don't still have it, do you?
I think I do. I can feel it. It's inside me. Along with the flames.
Well, are you not keen to try it out? What could possibly go wrong?
Get up, boy! Over here. Sick of Torval! Over here! Get him! You know what to do, boy! Get him! Don't let them get away! Get him, boy! Over here!
Get him! The bridge is closed! Hold the end!
Turn back! Watch the dungeons for you!
Where do they all come from?
There, boy!
Keep your distance, boy. You know what to do, boy. Sick of talking.
Oh, it's only me!
Dummy, Gav, are you trying to get yourself killed?
It's not me who's been playing with fire! You don't do things by halves, do you? This way. So if it wasn't you or him who freed the bears, who was it?
Good question. Someone who didn't have their hands full fighting a bloody harpy, I guess. But what matters is they're safe. Something they wouldn't be had it not been for you, Gav.
Just doing me job, like. So, what about his dominant?
Gone. And after we were so close.
Well, I can track him.
Why would you?
Sid told us about your family. Lost me into Imperial Steel. Sometimes vengeance is the only thing that keeps you going.
Thank you.
Go safely, brothers.
I reckon he likes you.
She's gone. She's gone.
My lady, you have to hold on. We're going to get
gone,
you.
Gone, gone, gone. What am I going to do? Barnabas?
How long to the coastal road?
At this pace, we won't make it by sunset.
He'll know. He'll cast me out like all the others. What am I going to do? What am I going to do?
My lady.
Carol.
What do we have here?
Fetch a good price, I reckon.
But we'd be doing the slavers a disservice if we didn't appraise her worth.
Stay away!
It's all right. They can't hurt you anymore. Come on, let's go home.
Is this it, Sidolphus? My punishment for not listening to you?
Sid.
Do you feel it too?
Garuda. By the flames.
She's drawn in too much ether. She can't control it. If Garuda isn't stopped, that vortex will swallow this whole forest, and us along with it.
Then I'll stop her.
You'll stop her.
I heard it again. Someone is calling me.
Damn it, lad. That doesn't mean you have to listen. Well, I should have gone with Kev. Clive, I don't think you understand. That's not just windy weather you're wandering into. Benedicta's rage knows no bounds. And that's on a good day. I don't want to know what's waiting inside that.
But I do. I have to find out. And I'm not turning back.
on, Torgal. Get him!
Get him, boy!
What's that?
The Dominant. The man who killed my brother.
Are you absolutely certain?
I've seen him every night for the past 13 years. Watched as the flames of his Eikon took Joshua.
Look out!
Sid!
I'm here, and so's Torgo. Don't worry about us. You've been waiting for this. Go!
Sid! Forgive me. Where did he go? Found you.
You called me. Why?
Thank you.
control it, Clive! It is you, isn't it, Clive? Stop this! Now! Too nice is your problem. Bloody mess, this. The ghost you've been chasing, it was inside you all along. They'll be damned if I know what that means. Why? Why did you have to listen to him? Benner! This can't be what you wanted, can it?